LeBron James and the Lakers taking on the Kings in the Lakers' first game since officially being eliminated from playoff contention. LeBron flies in for the jam and then in transition. No look over to JaVale McGee. LeBron a triple-double. 29 points, 11 rebounds, 11 assists. McGee was great as well, a double-double. The Kings respond, Marvin Bagley the jam, and then Bagley gets it over to Willie Cauley-Stein, who has the honors. The Kings up one at the half, 49-48. Third quarter, Kyle Kuzma. Oh, great dish from LeBron over to Kuzma, who finishes. Kuzma in the corner, creates space, buries the three. Then Kuzma again, plenty of time on the wing. He had 21 points in the third. He finished with 29. The Lakers build a 16-point lead, but here come the Kings. Marvin Bagley showing off his range. He had 25 points, 11 rebounds. The Kings within four. LeBron over to Alex Caruso. The fancy finish. And the Lakers win it 111-106.